Piaggio India is planning to introduce electric vehicles in India, including electric two-wheelers, likely the Vespa Elettrica, according to PTI, Press Trust of India. The company has air technology ready or two-wheelers as well as four-wheelers but are waiting for the government to introduce regulations in the country. Piaggio India displayed the Vespa Elettrica e-scooter in India at the 2018 Auto Expo. While the company hasn't divulged information on the electric vehicles for India, it is likely that the Vespa Elettrica could be the first electric two-wheeler from the company in the country. The Elettrica e-scooter shares its underpinnings with the Vespa VX range. The Vespa Elettrica sources power from a 4.2 kWh lithium-ion battery that produces 5.4 bhp of maximum power and 20 Nm of peak torque. The e-scooter comes in two variants, Standard and X version. The Standard version provides an all-electric range of 100 km, while the Elettrica X gets a 200 km range. The e-scooter comes with two riding modes, Eco and Power, with the Eco mode getting a top speed of 30 km per hour. The Vespa Elettrica features a 4.3-inch TFT display instrument cluster with phone connectivity. If launched, the Elettrica will compete with the likes of the Ather S450, Okinawa Praise, and the 22 Motors Flow e-scooter. While it is too early to speculate, the Vespa Elettrica could cost around 1 Indian rupee lakh, ex showroom, in India. That said, Piaggio India also plans to expand its touch points to over 300 dealerships across the country by 2020, while focusing on providing a unique customer experience through its Motoplex branded outlets. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.